All right. Let's go for the last one, International A. This is probably going to be the trickiest and the worst of all of them. Yeah. Put me back on the same fucking car, jeez. That's how bad it's going to be already. Yeah. They ain't too bad right now. I just get yet the not understeer, whatever you call it. I think you might want to just keep at like 75. If this car doesn't want to drift so damn hard. This car is ridiculous. Yeah, alright. Jesus fucking car. What is happening? Alright, cool. I had it right the first time. Seconds, that's so bad. Barely, like literally two. But I'll take that. Alright, super fast corners. And this car is bad. You know, I ain't gonna blame it too much, because I am going 100. The only thing I care about is when the car is like at 60 and I'm like drifting like hell. Okay, that's a lot better. I forgot about that turn. I don't know if letting go of gas is better or not. When it comes to making a turn and hitting the brake, then letting go. I'm not sure there's a difference or not. Apricot Hill, okay. I'm not out of course, really. Now I am. I didn't like that timing anyways. See, there's a difference now, because now this car, it's handling perfectly okay under these fast conditions. What is this, an S turn? How am I supposed to get there? I really gotta be fast. Shit, I was closer than last time, but still. That's quite ass. Really? All right. I guess this is where our first stalemate's at. It's 11 minutes in, and we're already at the third stage, stuck on it. It's hard, because I understand, like, you could braking is a lot better, because then you get a lot more control of the car when you're doing these turns, but then it's like, oh, you're not getting enough speed, and then it's like, you want you to do this in regular time. Shit. At least like an infinite amount of tries on this, but still. Okay. Oh my gosh. Fuck.
Oh my god.
That took forever. Alright. Rally Techniques isn't that bad. I didn't blame that car, honestly. It's just that recommendation. Already starting off at a hella fast speed, holy shit. I think I need to slow down the rolling start. Yeah. I can tell the dirt terrain's a lot rougher. God, I would love to race on one of these. Don't have to go 100, I would just love to try check it out, you know, go 60 on it. Ew. This is the only part I'm actually gonna enjoy about. I'm not gonna do it, but I'd rather just look at what's left. Okay, so left. That's the finish? What are you talking about? Why are the rallies so much easier? This stupid one, it was ridiculous, but this one's easy. What's up with that? Oh, man. I'm driving this thing. This thing is wild. I have no clue what type of Suzuki this thing is and why it's so decked out of all the other things. Like, most rally cars are big, but this one's just decked the hell out. Yeah, I could have gone for gold with these rally ones if I tried, or if I just keep retrying, I mean. It's kind of interesting. It's not that much about speed, it's about trying to get through this. But holy shit, what's up with that red Suzuki one? Ooh. Let's try that again. Huh. I think it should drift. Either drift or I should go at just like straight to gear one speed. Please. Jeez, it's not bad at all. That's gold. That is gold. And that's like the worst I've done. I was gonna reset. Okay, now we're at the end of that. I was thinking about skipping that third one because that was just terrible. Oh, we're on a decked out car again. Wow. Okay, quick speeds. Another quick speed one. We got three left after this.
Oh boy.
Crash. That's the first time I got a crash. I've been hitting the wall like 300 times. Nay. Okay. Close enough. I gotta let go of the brakes a little earlier. That's not a crash, really. 16, 17, 8. Yeah. I wanna see that. I'm just going new. Alright, last three. Jaguar. Not a fan of Jaguars. Oh, so these two turns. I won't lie, this thing handles a lot better. Yeah, I just said that. That happened. Three, 24. Oh, yikes. By like 0.2. Yikes. Oh, I should have hit left harder. Damn it, how do I burn out like that? I'm hitting the curve. Shit. That was even more, like, an inch. Now talk about ridiculousness. Technically, this counts as four turns, doesn't it? Don't go. Ooh. All right. Look what I suck. Is this a whole lap? Nah, just some turns. This is a jump, right? That's a crash. Alright, what am I driving in? Nissan? Jeez. This is gonna be a challenge. How do you do that? You have to, like, really cut. You gotta, like, really cut after the jump. And just take a left, I guess? Yo. That is rough. I think you should apply brakes before we make the jump. That actually would have worked. I think it would have worked. Yeah, let's hug the left. Okay. I think we should get enough to get to the finish. One, two. Shite. I should look at that replay. Right before the jump. Should have brake. I gotta brake and hug the left. Alright. Brake. One more braking, hug the left, hug the left. Gas, gas, gas. Alright, one, two, shit. Yeah. Check it out. I'm hitting the... Surprisingly enough, I am hitting the brake a little too much on that. I feel like there should be a way. Okay, that was a bad one. Okay, two more courses. Can't be that bad. Go like that. We're gonna hug the left and we die. Yeah. Okay. Like other cars just like don't care. Even though this is like a game, I do care if the car is like, oh, if you course fail, you should park. And do not injure yourself, but no, the car's just gonna be like, I'm gonna go. See, look. Oh no, he braked this time. I'm gonna change cameras. I am not paying attention at all. Alright. So, first bump and brake. I hug this, hug to the left, and I'm gonna die. Brake. Gas, gas, gas. Brake, 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 and die. Trying to hug to the left, but I think it's probably gonna want me to hug to the right. I took an S, isn't it? Oh, bug off. What's next? Super fast corners. Like I said, super fast corners aren't that bad. It's just braking hard, pretty much. Okay. Okay. I finally got that. So there's that. Fast corners on Toyota. I didn't even check what Toyota it is. It's a speed. Who in the hell puts a license test and say, yeah, you're gonna drive this? GT1. That's one of damn fast cars, isn't it? This car maneuvers perfectly in corners until I hit that one. Oh, it knows how to keep itself stable once I hit the brakes, that's all I could say. Come on, come on. Shit. I want to say it's because of the first hairpin that I kind of like went wonky on that brake. They sure do brake on a dime, I'll tell you that. It brakes and turns, but the wide turning is the hard part, so I get that. Then again, you are also trying to turn on 90 miles. I cannot see that turn, so I'm thinking. So, if you're going left, hug right, then turn left. Or hug left. I'm gonna just hug left. That's not good. Yeah. Oh, cool, we did not do it. That's like the most like minimalist like timing I've ever seen. Oh shit, I forgot about the turn already again. Okay. So, brake, gas, brake. Fuck, it is hard to turn on this. Like, small adjustments is easy, but big adjustments is the worst. So I'm gonna hug this. Just gotta keep going. It's either drop to 50 on turning uphill. Then I still don't make it. Like, what I'm trying to do is that if I just, on the uphill, if I just go diagonal, that could work, doesn't it? See? 8, 9, 10, 12. Yeah. It's not gonna hit. I know it's not gonna hit. I don't think it's the fact that it doesn't matter how slow you're going, it's the fact of how quick you're going slow than going back to fast. And that's the thing, yeah, so it's like, if you're slowing down, it's okay to slow down, obviously, to make a turn. It's just how fast are you slowing down than bringing yourself back up to that speed. That's how I realize through these courses how it's working. So you could take a hard turn and then just slow down, but you'd be drifting forever, keeping yourself at 70. Or you could slow down to like 40 real quickly and then go back to 110. But there you go, that's all the damn license. And thank God for that, I don't have to deal with that anymore. Alright. But that's it, I ain't, I'm done. That is horrendous. The rally tracks are okay, but 3 Apricot Hill, that was probably the worst thing I ever had to do. But yeah. Like, subscribe, yada yada yada. I'll see you guys later.